If you want to zoom in exactly where you want in Adobe Premiere Pro, there are two ways of doing it, depending on what you mean with zoom in. First, if you only want to zoom in the preview for when you're editing the project, so not the actual video, you can of course change the zoom level at the bottom of the project window, but if you have Premiere Pro 25.0 or newer, and I've done a separate video about the updates in that version that I will link at the end, you can actually place the mouse cursor wherever you want inside the program window and scroll, and now it will zoom in to that specific point in small increments. Previously, it was always zooming into the middle by default. Or if you want the actual video to zoom to a specific point in your edit, you select the clip in the timeline window, go to the effect controls window, click anchor point, and move the little circle in the middle of the program window to where you want to zoom in. Then you create a starting keyframe by clicking the little stopwatch next to scale, move the playhead forward, and then increase the number next to scale to create a second keyframe. Now, when you play it, it will zoom in to that specific point. But check the video on screen for more Premiere Pro updates, and if you found this helpful, I have 150 more tutorials like this about Premiere Pro, so feel free to subscribe, and I'll see you again soon.